Mr. Chairman and co-chairman on the session and the panelists. So it's a super study. That's the definition of a petrochemical sources of any form of farmers in Punjab. So let's say my student took me sick. So he has conducted a study on this beauty water farmer that how information sources are being utilized for seeking for technologies. So this is how we have gone for this study. That is, the study was conducted in Punjab state. So five villages were selected from each of the three districts, West Bhandar, North and Fazilpur. So total 150 farmers are there. And an interview study was prepared and we have collected the data from the respondents. So this is some of the social personal characteristics of the farmers. So we have gone through and in case of this, we have seen that that present the operational landholding is on the higher side and income is also on the higher side. We have found that. So this is the how that this non institutional sources are playing their that's the this is that. So money lenders are the main sources for getting the credit by the farmers. So after that, KCC is also getting an importance and 38 farmers have prepared the Kisan Credit Card scheme. So after that, we have found that the non-institutional sources, information sources are more important. Commission agents, pesticide dealers, they are more important. So this suggested that the training of those dealers or agents should be strengthened. So, although we are saying that like decades back that these dealers should be trained, but we are not doing many activities on that front. So these are the important sources as well as digital technology is concerned. We have to train these personas.
Farmer have more trust on the
design. More trust on them. More trust. Because DT technology is actually a private technology. So he has to for the buy the seed every year and go to the seed dealer and go to the seed dealers. So we must train, we have some mechanism to train those things. So that the farmer would get a reliable type of
Exploitation
is there. Exploitation is there.
He will recommend only that pesticide where his profit margin is there.
That is profit is there.
What is your farmer training?
Training is that we should train them into such a umbrella because in my nowadays I have seen and attended some of discussion with the chairman of the farming commission, Jakhar Sahib. So they are in a process of developing a such a mechanism that whether a farmer is actually getting that type of pesticide that has been recommended by an extension staff. So, who push it on the mechanism in Amazon? That is a very recommended pesticide or recommended KTV, only pesticide for the real time damage. So, that real time data that will help to get into group. Know that at what time these malpractices could be checked.
But this part of the
definitely they are playing some very good.
But also the profit motive which are
you can choose from this. But we are in such a type of position that we should recommend such type of mechanism.
So
ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਰਿਲਾਇਬਿਲਟੀ ਹਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਫਾਰਮਰ ਦੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਸੋਰਸਸ ਤੇ ਉਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ
ਜੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਸੀ ਕਬਸਾ ਸੈਂਪਲ
ਬਹੁਤ ਫਾਰਮਰ
ਕਿਹੜੇ ਫਾਰਮਰ
ਨਾ ਸਾ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਬਰੇਟਾ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ
ਮੈਜੋਰਟੀ ਸੋਰਸ ਆਫ ਕ੍ਰੈਡਿਟ ਮਨੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਸਾਇਆ
ਬੜੀ ਅੰਡਰ ਹੈ ਸਾਨ ਕ੍ਰੈਡਿਟ ਕਾਰਡ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ
94% ਆਇਆ
ਹਾਂ ਸ਼ਾਇਦ ਉੱਥੇ
I'm the next director of the Ludhiana.